my research group is at the Broad Institute. I've been running the research group for about 2 years, and at the Broad, we're developing new technologies, primarily using ATAC-Seq to study gene regulation within single cells. So we were quite interested in the non-coding part of the genome. The genome, a couple percentage of the human genome at least, encodes genes, and these genes are, as we all know, are differentially expressed in different cell types. But our understanding of the part of the genome that regulates the expression of those genes, to what level those genes are expressed, is pretty understudied, at least at the time when we started developing these assays. So our primary goal was to start to find and define different parts of the genome that are controlling the expression of genes, and in that process we're very interested in measuring its openness. As you would imagine, parts of the genome that are active in regulating genes need to be bound by things like proteins like transcription factors, that recruit things like RNA polymerase, which cause gene expression. So we thought that a very simple measurement of gene regulation would be just to measure how open the genome is.